minus exponent 2. Therefore, like this, a is x, b is 4. Okay, first a exponent minus 2 ab plus b exponent here. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8x plus 4 multiplied 2 times 4 multiplied by 4, 16. Finish it.